Hey, what's going on, Costa Mesa? Happy Wednesday. Today is September 28th. I'm Dane Bora, and this is your Costa Mesa Minute. Don't forget, there's still time to sign up for Costa Mesa Fire and Rescue's Citizens Academy, which is now scheduled to begin on Wednesday, October 5th. Get a behind-the-scenes and hands-on introduction to firefighting, training and tactics, fire prevention and emergency preparedness, and more. And our friends over at the Sagerstrom Center for the Arts and Kia Motors have joined forces to help raise funds for the center's education and community engagement programming. They are raffling a brand new 2017 Kia Sedona in a color of your choice. The Sagerstrom Center for the Arts is a nonprofit organization that is not only home to world-class theater, but boosts a great educational aspect as well, offering camps, classes, field trips, and more. And this raffle supports all of those programs. And of course, presents you with the opportunity to win a sweet new ride. And there are a limited number of tickets being sold, so if you're interested, then visit the Sagerstrom Center website. I'm sure you noticed the work that was being done along the west side of Harbor Boulevard, north of Fairview Hospital, right? Now that this new bike trail is done, it looks great, right? To celebrate the completion of the project, the city is hosting a ribbon cutting and bike parade on Saturday, October 8th. And you'll have a chance to win a new bike. And that's Costa Mesa today in a minute or two. Remember, if it happens at Costa Mesa, it's news to us. I'm Dane Bora. I'll see you tomorrow.